We've had this double green for about 25 minutes. Track one on the left has been green for a lot longer. And we're just now starting to hear a locomotive horn down the line. Maybe a mile, but maybe even longer than that. Okay, we finally have a headlight, but I'm not sure if it's on two or one. Well, he's blowing for oak for some reason. Well, he's on track two. And that was the second track to go green. He's loaded. The cars are marked PMRX. They're leased. Guy just did a U-turn. Hear that? 30 seconds after that guy made a U-turn and the train's gone. What an idiot.